We'll try it out. All right, this thing on. All right.
How you doing?
Hey. I was gonna break out the monster wood, but it looked too complicated. It looks like in fact they're using this to chorus anyways, and this amp has one. So.
Hello.
We're lady in the queue.
We are.
Lady in the who?
Lady in the queue.
Lady in the queue.
The queue.
From the band club Lady in the Queue.
Without Kenny
Holland,
we're still a band.
All right. And we're going to be doing some songs from
here and there and everywhere.
Our band that we're playing, and this guy's band. We got three songs from this set.
That's
right. Are we ready?
We're ready.
Sister was,
how would you say
Now tell me, is it
got a chance to put a Velvet Underground tribute band together. We needed an eco, and that's how Lady Carolyn came into Club Bloody and the Go-Go. And here's a song for that first album.
Yeah. Nice.
Fits it in the mix. Alright, this is the third song, people. Third song cover of a man named Joe.
I wrote that for Carolyn. It's my sequel to Silver Springs, you know.
Ah, Silver Springs.
Stevie Nicks.
Joe at the Grand Beach party. Yes, Saturday.
7 o'clock. It's going to be packed, they told me.
I hope so.
Well, the college kids or a high school band is playing, and they got a lot of people coming after us.
Everybody's resting up for that.
We are resting.
All right, here's our going to the 80s. This is actually from 1980.
Tell me there's no chance.
Yeah.
All right, here's a song that we did now, Velvet Underground Tribute Set, that for some reason slipped through the cracks and went back for tonight.
Oh. Don't make me cry. Don't make me blue.
Keener. I was hitting the D. I meant to go up to this one. I was working on the fly. I know my other game at the table. We're on that key. All right. Well, we not only did a Velvet song for the tribute, we also did some new solo songs. And this one is from the Transformer album. I actually did a song from Berlin last night.
That's cool.
It was Caroline Says True. Yeah, it was
Where'd you play last night?
That would have been the Tavern at the End of the World. It's out on the Skellywigs. Mm-hmm. I still think he's trying to get me to do the sorta Damocles.
The two of you? Was it the two of you?
No, it was Sarah Billingsley singing, Al. From Al. I don't even know his last name.
Al.
Al from Jet Set. Al Calhoun, drums and piano bass. That was the man. But I digress. This is from Transformer.
Saturday night, it's a true little metal heart and soul. Saturday.
Thank you.
jump into my car and I'm throwing my guitar. My heart's beating time to breathe in. I'm a cold again and singing into my soul. People out there turn the music into gold. JQ was on vacation and I saw Frank was doing acoustic. I said, let me call Rob. He said yes. And I said, yeah, let's we can't Joe, let's try this. And she goes along with she goes along with all my crazy ideas. She's a trooper.
To make it rich. Oh no. for sticking around.
Thank you for Joe for providing some songs and for filming us tonight.
Facebook Live.
And for promoting the show.
I know, I'm hoping we can get to, hopefully Carol and I can get to do some more of these duo things. Hopefully we can play the plug in the ear at the tavern and maybe hear and tell some people that we actually don't embarrass ourselves right here.
We're telling you.
We're telling you. Tell everybody we put on a decent show. Thank you and good night.